St. John Baptist, De La Salle. Birth, April 30th, 1631. Death, April 7th, 1719. Education was difficult at those times, but St. John Baptist de La Salle needed teachers, so he was kind and tried to inspire them. Eventually, he got them to live with him in one home, but his family was aggravated by this choice and made him lose the house. He bought a new home with the teachers and started the Institute of the Brothers of the Christian Schools. St. John Baptist de La Salle was an amazing person and laid out his life for others to receive a good education, even though they could not afford it. St. John Baptist de La Salle unfortunately passed away near his 68th birthday on Good Friday, 1719. Thank you for watching.